yacht company.
Sometimes, son, they're in our hearts. Sometimes they're in our thoughts. But if they're unhappy enough, if something's left unsettled, sometimes they come back.
Kobe Mikasic.
And I'm Shaun Murry.
Cancun, Mexico. We headed downtown and started asking the locals because we didn't want to go to any kooky spots.
Hey, what's up?
How you doing?
Oh, no, we don't want it.
No? I want to go scurfing.
Wakeboard?
Where can we go scurfing?
We need to go scurfing. And we can't find anything. We do flippos, el jumpo, like grabo. We haven't found anything for 2 days.
Man, we need to find a boat, Shaun.
That's Gator, man.
Yeah, it is. Hey, let's go check it out, man.
Gator, what's
I'm
up?
I'm Gator. I'm Chewy.
Hey,
what's
Chewy,
up,
man,
Chewy?
What's up? We saw your board.
Yeah.
Think you can hook us up with a boat?
I know a guy who can get us a boat. It's a good boat.
Yeah, SKURFS UP, finally.
Chewy seemed to be talking a big story.
Yeah, he was spraying.
He said he was going to hook us up with a special boat. It wasn't very special.
I was pissed.
While Kobe was kicking the crap out of Chewy, I noticed Andrea out in this million-dollar yacht.
Yeah, I was pimped.
She said she'd hook us up. She did. Things took a turn for the better.
The
proud to say Vin DiTello, a stand-up guy with a company halo, the ultimate upper class representative, male, white, lightweight, showing it. The 12-digit code to protect my home. I clap three times in the gilded skull. My success proves what the good life brings. So when you think number one, go straight for the jugular now. The reins over honesty anytime. My foot's in the door.
I believe it's Miller time.
On top of the list, I command the win. But yes, the glamour and the glitz, I wouldn't last without it.
It's been this way for years. I'm a traditional kind of guy. Sit on my couch and cheer. I'm a traditional kind of guy. Clap my bloopers with the bone of my nose.
With the bone of my nose.
I score the TD, I'm king of the crows.
King of the crows.
King of the crows.
Wow. On the way to the fitness bar, I passed a man who had nothing to lose. He said, boy, you've been fooled with the gutter back. You've been on autopilot since you're you. I shrugged him off like I've done with everyone else. I make 80,000 credits a year.
How's that?
I'll pay no attention to an alternate opinion. It might jeopardize my career.
Hell no.
I don't care who we're fighting, just as long as we kick ass. Fast on the cash and advanced in the social class.
Digitalized, streamlined for a dental fit.
My Teflon mind won't stick, you remember
it. It's been this way for years. I'm a traditional kind of guy. Sit on my couch and cheer. I'm a traditional kind of guy. I clap my poopers with the ball of my nose.
With the ball of my nose.
I'm king of the pros.
King of the crows.
King of the crows.
Sitcom.
Uniform.
Mustang.
GG.
The news.
Beats me.
Best of steak.
I'm free.
I said if you want to live to see tomorrow, you better start frying them eggs a little bit better than what you're frying. I'm tired of being sloppy, sloppy.
Well, it's been this way for years. I'm a traditional kind of guy. Sit on my couch and cheer. I'm a traditional kind of guy. Clap my flippers with the ball of my nose.
With the ball of my nose.
I've scored the GD. I'm king of the crow.
King of the crow.
King of the crow.
Man, shoot him down. Oh, King Kong. I'm a crow, maybe. Oh, come on. I can give it to you. I'm all I'm king of the crow. Man, shoot him down. Oh, King Kong. I'm a crow, maybe. Oh, come on. I can give it to you. I'm all I'm king of the crow.
You got
This is Mike Weddington, and Mona Lakaliki means love.
Well, around 0700, we wake up and take our showers in the latrine. 0830, we head on down to Kaneohe Bay at R&R Surf and Ski. We're out on the water by 0900 hours doing a couple of them wakeboarding sets. I think we're honorary members of the Hui, which is the surf club and the mafia guys that keep things running right around the Hawaii area. So, you know, we're down with the Hui these days.
Well, when down the tube and against the roots and tailspin, I was trying to find the safest way to get the fuck out of my head. No, I went to a pedal, to a trip, to a grip, I'm a different last draw. I got so stuck in the day that I took myself down. I wanted to bail it all. Lead us to first base. Throw up the first base. Lead us to first base.
Like a way you'll break down.
Tell me about Dean. What's up with Dean?
Dean, full motivation.
He gave me a call, asked me to come to the Bahamas, and I couldn't refuse.
In the afterlife, you could be headed for the serious strike. Now you make the scene all day, but tomorrow they'll be held to pay.
We didn't have the greatest conditions. We had challenging waters, rough conditions.
The people listen attentively. I mean about future calamity. I used to think the idea was obsolete until I heard the old man dampen his feet.
I was kneeboarding, and I had some friends. Told me to get off my knees and ski like a man, or ride like a man, so I stopped kneeboarding and started wakeboarding.
This is a place where eternally fire is applied to the body. Teeth are extruded and burned to ground and baked into cakes which are passed around.
I just wanted to put together a run that I knew could beat everybody else and set a world record.
He was the man that deserves it more than anyone.
Feel on it.
the T and the I or M. Lose your face, lose your name, then give it advice to the flame. T and the A and the M.
He fulfills that need to go high.
Lose your face, lose your name, then give it advice to the flame.
Limon and Aqua Ski is the ski school here. I was stoked to hear that Brandon and Gator are coming on this trip. I've never been out of the country with them before. It's so great to have that experience with these guys. The riding conditions are pretty much dependent on the tide. It's very extreme. It'll drop like, what, 12 feet or something? Costa Rican girl, they often hang out on the bridge and watch us wakeboard and stuff.
Here we go!
From the kind of get a witness, now I'm gonna kick this. Free between the law, from the threat, to the poplar. Had to on the war trip, had to learn how better to. Right now, I'm behind the fist. Going for your crown through the policy, the national security. Anything for us, the tall girl, humanity. The fine fall in line. I watch the city and score another medal for the big rap puppet. Yeah, we're jumping in the bonfire. Rocks on a safe fire. The people got jacked. Offensive for big guns, deep steps to bigger guns. It's nothing like a puppet, I'm a peacekeeping mission. Find a good speaker in the maps with support gifts. For holidays and parades, distract us, divide us. Meanwhile there's a bubble of a goon in the planet. Who cares about the billions, just as long as we're winning. Don't walk right to the life that's sailing.
Don't set it off
full of traps that's sailing. You're sailing you
through the river. Don't get caught
in the life that's sailing.
Dorado Cabeza. It means purple head.
Oh, I want to crack the ice around you. I would sacrifice myself to surround you in my soul. Oh, be up in your bed, though. Watching me fall, torturing me, killing me so slow. Oh, I want to crack the ice around you. I would sacrifice myself to surround you with my soul. Oh, me up, you just let go. Watching me fall, torturing me, killing me so slow.
Make the wounds grow deeper and deeper. I'm the wind like the reaper. We now, you're headed for the gatekeeper. Cause I'm ahead of you, the head of the source. That course, you're the boss, I'm about to be law. As I watch the seasons change, see suns fade by darkness. Shocked as I feel ashamed. But we will never be ashamed, but we, they say we never know who to blame.
Scott came out here kind of toward the end of the summer and came out to hang out for a couple weeks, do some wakeboarding. I like riding with Scott because he pushes me, gets me to do new things that I probably wouldn't do normally. I think I push Scott in some ways. I kind of notice a different kind of riding from him when I go riding with him. He does more spins when I ride with him, I think, than he usually does. Scott's been the most exciting rider to watch over the past 3 years, and he's not only been smooth and fluid and everything, he's done the hardest tricks. He's first one to do the 720 and all the tricks that he invented. What happened with his boat was pretty f***ed up. Someone had burnt Scott's boat to the ground, and the only thing that was left was the motor case and part of a pylon and the wood deck. Whoever was responsible for burning it, whether it was malicious or an accident, has got to feel like shit. Oh, I can't imagine Scott doing anything mean.
Keep thinking of the strangers.
we'll let you know, hey,